Good morning, guys, and today I'm gonna show you how to make a tripod setup if you don't have a tripod and how it's very easy to do, and that's what I use in my videos. So let's go. What first you need to do is a chair, as you can see here. Let's just take that. Okay, I'll put it there. Next, what you will need is, if you don't have a camera, which I don't, which I lack a camera, but my phone, I'm using my front camera, is a camera. Here I'm using my iPad Air 4. Get that. Okay, the last thing, that was the two most important points. Last thing, I'm sure everyone has, just grab a pillow, any pillow from your bed, your couch, anything. Thank you for watching, guys, and bye-bye. Hope you enjoyed. Okay, guys, so this is the next step. You will need a good iPad camera, like 12 megapixels or 8 megapixels. That's fine, but not less than 8 or 10 or 12 megapixels. You can use any tablet for this iPad, Tab S7, basically anything. This is just an extra video.